A Florida man is facing animal abuse charges after investigators say he starved two dogs to death. Brevard County Sheriff Wayne Ivey said 33-year-old David Fritch left the dogs locked in the master bedroom of an abandoned home, and they had no food for several weeks. The dogs ate chips of wood from furniture, plastic bottles, plastic bags, and Band-Aids to try and stay alive. Animal Services found the dogs after someone called to report them being abandoned in the home. Katie Johnston for CBSMiami.com.